going to help her, even if it kills me. It looks like a forest. It's so dark here.
Kokoro! Don't surprise hug me like that! You promised me, though. You're the only one that can heal my heart, Rei.
I said yes, but this was so sudden.
Rei! Kokoro! This is my big chance! Hug Nanana, too!
Stop it, you two! I'm gonna get crushed!
But Nanana is super light, though!
Don't say it like I'm heavy!
Whatever! Can we stop now? Before I summon her- We don't know where we are. Let's stop with the jokes.
But my feelings for you were serious when I hugged you.
Nanana too!
Well, I guess that's a whole other problem. Huh? Where is Sen?
I don't know.
Nanana hasn't seen her.
It's not like Sen to be late.
I don't mind her absence. Now she won't be able to get in my way.
But she fought alongside us till now. She's an ally.
I used to think that too, but I was wrong.
There you are.
Who knows what she was doing here alone, though.
Something was bugging me about this place. I wanted to scout the area.
What was bugging you?
Can't say I know yet for sure.
Another secret, huh?
I'm sorry, but I need a little more time. When the time is right, I will explain everything.
And when will that be? After Anamnesis escapes again? Let's go. Rei, Nanana. We'll find Mirai and defeat Anamnesis. What?
I don't think I can convince you right here and now. But please allow me to fight alongside you.
I want to make that request too, Kokoro.
Yes, Nanana can't have fun without Sen around.
Fine, majority rules. But I'm not convinced, and I haven't forgiven you.
I understand.
Forward.
Places. Thank you! Thank you! See you again soon!
Yeah.
afterward. Take that! Break! Break! Take that! Break! Take that! Fly away! Take that! Wind! Break! Break! Take that! Break! Take that! Break! Take that! Break! Take that! I'm sorry! Thank you.
Road. The specters are getting stronger too.
Aren't you glad Sen came with us? Right? Right?
Why are you looking at me? My feelings haven't changed.
Continuing along the road is dangerous. We need a plan.
I think I know a way out of here.
Huh? What do you mean you know?
I wasn't sure at first, so I didn't mention it, but I think I know this place. I can't remember it clearly, but I think I've been here before.
There's no way that can be possible. What are you up to? Trying to trick us?
I don't blame you for being suspicious. Still, I do absolutely know this place. I just don't know why. I don't sound convincing. I still hope you can believe me.
I can't trust any words from her mouth. Kokoro.
So I'll leave it to Rei. You can say what you want, but Rei will decide which way to go. I'm okay with that.
Okay, I'll lead the way. Forward.
Take that! 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 Break! Take that!
Please wait. I'm so tired.
Ray, you have low stamina for someone who's still alive.
Maybe you should join a sports club instead of some imaginary.
If I have to join a club...
There's an open area ahead. We might be able to rest there.
Are you saying that because you've been here before?
I'm okay to rest anywhere. Let's get going.
Take that! Break! Take that! Break! Take that!
Coincidence. Sen must have really been here before.
What do you mean?
Sen, can you remember anything? Sen, Kokoro, what's going on?
Sen knows too, huh? But there are more.
They were gathering in the surrounding darkness.
Ray, Nanana, rest time can wait. Let's clear these guys out first. Break! 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 Take that! was it, right? Even if it wasn't, I've reached my limit.
Let's find out. Nanana search mode! According to Nanana search mode, there's no more left. Everything is okay.
You just looked around.
Campfire time! Ba-bum, ba-dum!
What kind of campfire is that? First off, there's no fire.
I don't know. I don't have any memories of when I was alive.
How strange. Not just Nanana, Kokoro and Sen too. We never would have met in the real world, four of us gathered in this strange place and spent time together.
That's the interesting thing about human relationships. No one knows how people are connected. Not to mention, we are in purgatory. In this post-death afterworld, death itself...
Sounds like there's more to the story. Do you remember something?
Not everything, but... At the end of these woods is the area where I first arrived when I came to purgatory.
It's not where Kyosuke Tomasu was? The prison-looking place.
Before Kyosuke Tomasu, I was dragged here by a revenant before then.
That's how you knew about this place.
The closer I get, the clearer my memory becomes. When we get there, I'll talk about everything, including anamnesia.
Okay, I've made it this far. I can hold off a little longer. We'll see what decision I make when... Well, I can save it for later. I think you should rest a little more before continuing on. All of us should.
Excuse me, Kokoro?
What's the matter, Rei? You should get some rest.
It's regarding Sen.
I can't make up with her, if that's why you're...
But we all fought together.
Because we weren't up a...
That's true, but...
Besides, Rei, you're asking the wrong... What happens to our relationship depends on... I haven't changed one bit since me... Anamnesis destroyed everything I had. That means everything to me.
Rei? You don't need to...
I wanted to talk with everyone.
Nanana too? Oh, that fills me with excitement!
I don't know about that.
I know! Nanana is excited just talking to you, Rei!
I've never had anyone say that to me. Mostly because...
Nanana is a friend! Right?
Yeah, if it's okay with you.
Of course! I can do anything for...
I'm happy, but... Don't push yourself too hard.
If Nanana needs to push hard to save Rei...
No. If something happens to you, Nanana, I would not be happy with that. Don't forget, okay?
Okay, you betcha! The best thing is for both of us to have fun and excitement!
Sen, is now a good time?
You were awake? What is it?
What you said has been bothering me.
As I said earlier, I will tell you everything as soon as I remember it all.
The revenant that dragged you into purgatory, wasn't it Anamnesis?
All I can say now is that the revenant called itself the Revenant Princess.
The Revenant Princess?
As we get closer, I should be able to remember everything. So, it's important to rest now. Especially...
We should rest.
Huh? I came back.
Ray, are you back? I'm gonna go on ahead, so I'll see you over there.
We're waiting in the open area. Join us when you're ready. And thank you for listening to me.
Everyone is gone, but everything is okay here. I will be waiting, without pushing myself.
Tears. There has to be some strength I can gain. A book will ease my mind. My sentiments got me this far. Let's organize a little. Sentiments got me this far. Time to sort out my heart and mind. My feelings grow stronger. Let's organize a little. I won't forget. That's the least I can do. Back then.